Pittsburgh units 1199, display cover code 3, Beacon Mental Hospital.
Hangover ever.
Don't worry. It will pass once your mind has adjusted. You're in an area separate from the main system right now. That's how we're able to maintain communication with you. This construct is called your room. It's a safe zone that was formed from your own memories.
My memories, huh? If that's the case, then where are my wife and child? This place looks like my old office at Crimson City PD.
It was your subconscious that built it. You should ask yourself that question. Let's get down to business. We sent some information into your room. Do you see anything unfamiliar?
There are photos of a bunch of Mobius agents here. Your lost team, I assume.
That's them. Let us know if you locate any of them. You're our only line of communication into STEM. They're stuck in Union and searching for Lily, too.
Union?
This STEM environment was designed to look and feel like a small town called Union.
Great. So your experts need rescuing too, huh?
If anyone can do it, it's you.
Thanks for the vote of confidence, but I'm only here to find Lily.
There's more info there. You should check it out before you go.
Lily drew this picture of me. It was burned up along with everything else in the house. Hoffman. Psychology and surveillance. This one could be cagey. Sykes. A tech, but at least he has some small arms training. Thank you. O'Neill. They must not have been expecting trouble if they sent in all these technicians. Harrison, combat specialist, huh? Hopefully he can take care of himself. Team, and now me. We're all stuck inside STEM. I still don't understand why you can't just take them all out of their pods and wake them up.
It doesn't work that way. Without a core, we're totally locked out of the system. To forcibly remove anyone from STEM at this point would kill them and leave their consciousness trapped inside there.
Great. Mobius has got some stellar backup plans.
Stating the obvious isn't going to speed things along. You need to find Lily. Otherwise, she, you, and everyone else inside is going to die.
Cat? I don't ever remember owning a cat. Slide projector? Where did my memory dig this up? Elementary school? Kidman, you there?
Always.
You wouldn't have told me about Lily if your damn machine didn't go on the fritz. I would have spent the rest of my life mourning her and you wouldn't have cared.
I cared, but I couldn't say anything. They would have killed me.
I'm not sure I believe you.
Why would I lie about that?
To manipulate me. To get me to perform like a good little soldier. You've lied to me before. Our whole friendship was built on a lie.
Okay, I get it. I don't blame you for feeling that way.
You'll never know how I feel until you've lost your family.
I never had a family to lose. Just two people who brought me into this world and treated me like a burden instead of a daughter.
Better to have loved and lost? Is that what you're saying?
Maybe. At least you had people who cared about you.
Point taken. Thanks, Kitty. A mirror. Just like Beacon. Should be a way out. Why couldn't my memory just make regular doors? Here we go again. Into the looking glass. Lily, what's wrong?
My doll's head is broke.
It's okay. Mom can fix it for you. She can fix anything.
Sebastian? What's wrong? Are you all right?
I've got a wonderful family. An amazingly smart and beautiful wife. Why wouldn't I be all right? Come here, Myra.
You've been working too hard. It's making you delirious. Are you sure you're not coming down with something?
Is this the right place? What the...